Want to check it out? Something in there. Stim here, BD. Thanks, buddy. Glad you're excited. Thanks, BD. There you go. You never fail to amaze me, buddy. Another locked door for you. You're the best. Hey, look in here. Oh, you found something. Someone made camp here. They were excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it. Creature seems so at home here. Protector of Bagana. I thought that was you.
a little help, dude.
In there, buddy. What is it, BD? What's that, bud? sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Here we go, BD.
Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
You were never a match for me.
Here, buddy.
Still running? That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
A little help, buddy.
Blast him! Just need one hit!
Much better. Thanks.
Break's over.
Curious artifact.
Dear, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
so are you.
Excuse me, Cal. I am not used to such talkative company.
BD, listen. We've come a long way. But if you get oil or whatever on my plants... All right, well, just be careful. Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and refused to do anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, hold on. Now, what is this going to require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping.
Got a hostile. Let's... Intruder!
Sound the alarm.
I got him. We need to switch to range tactics.
All allied units down.
I'll break your guard.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Seer.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Won't be locked for long.
Surveyed opponent position. You cannot escape.
Leaving here alive. Stay back, Jedi. Help!
Created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1. Hey there, buddy.
BD, toss me stim.
Feeling much better. Thanks.
Incoming threat! Watch my back! Dodge this!
Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. This needs power. This needs power. Whoa. You that, BD? Something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. BD. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Do your magic, BD.
Hesitate.
madness. You cannot prevail. I'll break your guard. You can't break through. I will not bend. Run forever.
You followed behind.
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
Gotta reload.
You took out one of us.
Don't let up.
I can't keep track of him.
Someone else attack him! Cut him up! Shoot him!
I won't let you kill me.
Ready to move on? No match for you, right?
He's dead! this.
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
So what'd you find? This place is evil. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. For the Empire. We broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side. Door, meet BD-1.
and I will never be victorious.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! Suffer as I have. You're going to regret that. They should have never believed you.
Thank you. everybody. Help me, BD.
Have the Holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, Sarah.
It's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
We lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! Still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
where to now?